Indoor race. Run down the rest of the field. It's Sam Bear of Kent State.
Roger Bear.
He broke the existing world record. The kisses were for those he had promised success, his family, his king, his people.
Opening, and here he comes.
Here they come down the final arc, and Ron Clark catches the booty. They're going through the field. He's coming up. He's passing the booty.
Look at Bill! Look at Bill! Look at Bill!
Mills is coming on. Oh, it might be Bill Mills. What a tremendous surprise here. Bill Mills.
Can't catch it. Barber wins it.
finishes.
Gary McLaughlin was second in 13:25. Burkle third in 13:27.8. Don Cardon of Stanford fourth, and Greg Fredericks of Penn State fifth. Prefontaine's first place was the only first place Oregon got during the meet.
Vincent Rodo is running third. Montana shocked the track and field world, winning this event as a freshman 2 years ago. Leo Montana going head-to-head with Lopez Lamar. Lamar passes Montana. It's Lopez Lamar at the tape.